of the Bronx is a humble beginning. And I felt that I wouldn't ever tell people I was from Manhattan or other places. I was the Bronx.
Thank you.
Yeah, that was the poster for my show in Rome.
And why did you want a woman in the poster?
Because I'm a woman, and I wanted, and most of those posters in Italy have men doing things. It's the moonlight follows you wherever you go, and you can still see the moon from Brooklyn and the Bronx. What it is that word or dress, even when you're yourself, the button goes in a little bit, then it pops out.
Over the course of a cycle.
Over the ¶¶ When you're subtly embarrassed, you have an impulse, and you realize that it's different from the traditional thoughts and wisdom.
is.
Livia.
That's Livia as a little girl?
Yeah, she used to love to play with mud.
Hmm.
And grass.
This is dated 1982, so this must be a picture from a picture from earlier.
Right, I took a picture of her doing that. A photo.
She loved to play with mud and grass. No wonder she gets along with Jelly.